Did you notice this in Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire?
In the movie, Cedric's last line is,
"Buddy, what do you want?"
And then Wormtail kills Cedric as Cedric points his wand at Wormtail. However, in the book, Cedric is attacked completely by surprise.